see how they started out. Of course, trying to immediately go in. That was quickly getting synced out. Finally getting some hits in. Getting quite some hits in. But the grenade into C4! Sailing away, force in stock. Hi. Projectiles out. Making sure Forrest doesn't have any way of getting in. Alright. Forrest getting a slick drop from platform in the back there. Get stuck. Back there, trying to get any sort of damage in. Alright, dead even now. Seven with the edge guard. Forward throw. Cheetah?
How about this?
Use the armor of upbeat to negate the up smash, but second one coming out, hitting him. Ooh. The upbeat box is barely hitting him. C4. Getting onto that side platform to stop it. The down tilt into up smash. Cute little combo. Oh, knew he would approach, so we see forward. Evan, always aware. Oh, little misinput, but making it out. Wall started once more. Zero Force will be able to counteract. Ooh, just spaces it out. Uppy not quite killing just yet. Oh, and the C4 catching him. Unfortunate. But he still has a stock. Oh! Tomahawk up tilt. Taking game one. Yeah! Pokemon Stadium. Wait, that's PS1. Are we playing PS1? Or... they chose PS1. Okay, there you go. Going to Yoshi's Story instead. I have tomorrow off, so.
Three, two, one, go!
Game two. Come on, that's Yoshi's Story. Four is looking for the craziest forward air, down air spike.
How about this?
Evan continuing to pelt him with projectiles. Platform getting in the way of a potential reverse Nikita play. There's that wall. Ah, the up smash catching the whirlwind. Oh, let's trump back here. Very smart coming from Forrest. Dab. Oh, I can only get a forward air in. Drop down back air, taking second stock. Forrest can just get that lead. He might be able to play a bit more defensive and try to make Snake get out of his comfort zone. all this meaty damage, all from Snake's aerials alone, for the most part, in stock. Oh, but the C4. Of course, has to be sure to make sure to keep an eye on that C4 that Evan is so good at subtly hiding, just as we're seeing. Feeling top platform. However, Evan drops down, and now we're back up here. Going down again. And now we're going up. Up air almost killing. Back air. And the edge guard. Oh, Cypher clipping him. Almost in the C4's range, but not just yet. Raw up B trying to come out. Late up tilt killing. And back air to retaliate. Still an even game. Okay, up tilt jab. Drop air jab. little cute little play. Alright. Force really on the aggressive now. Woo! All this damage. And the C4 exploding by itself. It was actually a true combo out of getting hit by Cypher. Teching the up B. Up tilt. No follow up. Back throw. No follow up. Another back there. Barely making it backstage. Platforms coming into play in the up air. We'll seal it. Forrest taking game two convincingly with the last stock.
Training paid off.
Oh, we got a little controller switch. Alright, and we're going to Kalos Game 3.
Stop battle! Brawl Snake!
Gameplay so far. Very interactive gameplay. Oh, that C4 reaching down so far. Late up smash. Hitting the platform and connecting the prompt. Evan's starting to commit to a runaway game. Tilt. Hits the Nikita. And his wall just for a moment. Trying to give him some space. Ooh, good pressure.
I'll end you!
That pesky C4 always just somewhere waiting.
I'll end you!
Oh.
I'll end you!
It's a good forward switch.
How about this?
Ooh, up smash not killing just yet. No fall off after the down throw. That was really cute! Using his own grenade and following up with the down beat. Crappy. Grenade's almost gonna kill at this rate. Good movement from Forrest. Nice, that's a good back air. And the forward air is probably gonna do it. Wow.
Wow. Training paid off.
Came in really clutch on second stock.